The NFL needs to change its catch rule again. On Thursday, we saw this touchdown get taken away from the Pats because Hunter Henry didn't survive the ground, even though he already broke the plane. And I don't know about you guys, but the NFL needs to change the rule to where crossing the goal line with possession is a football move and the play is ruled a touchdown. Because plays like these not being ruled a TD are embarrassing.